The life of a pointe shoe is short but sweet. We bend them in many different ways in order to mold them to our feet. Some even think we're destroying them, but really we have to do this to be able to dance on them. On day one or two, we hit what we call the sweet spot, when dancing seems so easy and effortless, but this does not last long. Shortly after, they die.